Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we're playing Spike series and it's called Star Wars. Yep, I got the Star Wars pack on. It's an amazing pack and it's pretty good, but all we need to do guys is we need to start to get some stuff and get some wood. Wood is step one. Guys, we need wood to actually start a new daily. Okay, got some woods here. Is this a... I found these logs, but on these logs are not what we're going to use. I mean, these logs we are going to use for swords and stuff, but we really need to find oak. Like, we really need to find the oak tree, but the only trees I find is the oak. Just those are these trees. They're like the only trees I found. But guys, even when it's a picture of a TV, just please still like it. Please like this video and subscribe to my YouTube channel, because I want to have, I really want to reach 100, even for my viewers. And guys, I will find out a way to not get my comments turned off, so you all can comment on my videos and get added to my love garden from my other world. But guys, I might got 12 of these logs. Let's get... Actually, they are good for, they are pretty good for, okay, we got a crafting table. Let's... Guys, where do you want to live? Because I really don't know. Let's live on a desert, because that means we can get, like, loads of... And there's a squish, and... Cat die, okay. Well, we do need to find some oak wood like I see now. Guys, we're not going to be living here, and hopefully I can survive first. We've got some games, let's save that. Guys, we do need to get loads of these wood. Yes, I think it is oak wood. Yes. Guys, don't mind my head pointing in the video, my like top of the head. I'm just scratching myself. But guys, we are going to make the survival series worth it. And I'm wearing a Star Wars skin. I'm not wearing my own skin because I'm in a Star Wars mod. And I think for this episode I'm just gonna be surviving my first night. And out of sea, and new pretty good stuff around it. So yeah. So guys, don't mind my shoes. And guys, I'm gonna make my own forest. So I'm going to get all these saplings. I do have one oak sapling, but I need more saplings, because guys, I just really want like a forest around my house. I really need to find an opening part for my... I think this is a good opening. What is this? Hello. You're weird. Oh, it's a pig! God. You don't look like a pig though. Got raw pork chop. And there's another cat die again. That means I don't better touch this cat die. There's another one. Dog. Oh no, it's a sheep. I mean a baby sheep. White wool, okay. Guys, I'm gonna get some seeds. Don't mind me getting some seeds. No seeds, okay. raw mutton. Another sheep. And there's a llama as well. I mean, that's a sheep, and I get some wine. Guys, we really need to find something to place this crafting table. I don't know good places, because I'm going to need, like, some space. Yes! This is a brilliant open space. God, I think this is brilliant to make a house. I think I'm going to live by the water, let's see my map. Okay, I showed up here, okay. But, I do need to stay. Do you need to stay right here? So I'm gonna get like sticks. Cause I need a stick. I see a staff. I don't know why they call it a sword, like it's a staff. But I'm gonna get a wooden sword and a wooden shovel so I can get loads of sand. Wooden shovel and I just don't know. I'm just going to get a good place to actually get this sand. Because guys, we need sand for windows. So for this episode, we're going to survive our first night. And if it does get night, I need to start using my sword. Because I mean my staff, I mean. Because I actually chase like staff. So. And my pickaxe, I mean my shovel, is running out very good. And guys, wonder why I'm being quiet, because it's the morning right now where I'm filming this, and whatever you're filming watching this, wherever you're watching this, but while I'm filming this in the morning, so I don't know what these creatures are, but I really need to find. No, I might have broke. Right. I do have loads of sand for windows, but I also need to place them back. But I really don't know how to place them back. Well, I'm definitely not using... I'm going to use dirt. But I don't have any dirt, okay? Guys, I'm just fixing this for now before I find the dirt. But the two things are going down while I need to get these wood. Guys, I only have two wool because I got near two sheep. Whatever that creature was. And I'm gonna start building our house from here. Use a move. I just need to get a cover around. Yeah, this is just gonna be a simple hut. Because I feel like it. By the way, set some more materials. I don't care, I'm just gonna select one. Just became night. Oh, the skeleton! Okay, I got my staff. Use it. Whatever you are, I'm killing you. It looked like a skeleton, but it's not actually a skeleton. Something else. Hello, you're very big, aren't you? Sorry guys, I'm speedrunning. Is that a zombie? Ow! A baby stormtrooper! And I got killed by a zombie because it's night time. What the guys, and I forgot to put it on keep inventory. Great. Better run away. Oh my god! I don't like baby stormtroopers. They're just, I mean, I don't like baby nothing. They're just babies, and they're fast. And guys, that wasn't a very good survive, was it? Well, I need a good tool. And also, it wasn't fair because I don't have any food. Don't know. Where's the water? Did I lose? I lost everything. I don't know where. Put my crafting table. Yes, I see it. Guys, I know this is called cheating, but I really need. I was dead again! Actually, see, I was killed by a husk. Don't like this, guys. I really don't like this. All I'm trying to do is just. No, not on. Just turn it daytime, okay? Just turn it daytime. I know this is called cheating, guys, but I can't deal with this nighttime. Just no, it's not for me. I need to go back on that and try to get my stuff back without them disappearing. And I already see it. It's good. Yeah. Stuff didn't even, and it disappeared, didn't it? I did die near when I was building a house. No. All of my stuff fell in the water as well. Well, guys, I'm gonna put on keep inventory. And then next time, guys, I'm not gonna cheat, I promise. It's just I had to do that because it's. I don't really need to survive. But I don't know where sheep are. There are sheeps. Sheeps need your wool so I can survive and go night time. Yes. Thank you, sheep. Finally got 3. And another one. A lucky day. Whatever that creature is, guys, I really don't know. And also, I don't know why I used that. I just don't know why. A black wool! Black wool doesn't look normal, but the white wool looks perfect. I'm gonna get my wood planks. I got 36, but that's okay. Get some sticks. I got 5-6 now, but that's better. I do have. So I'm gonna go to my crafting table and build a bed. Where's the bed? I need a bed and some doors. Door and a bed. Where? Bed. Oh, finally I found bed, guys. I'm gonna put the bed like right here. Guys, I'm gonna use my wood planks for the floors. So I need to make another one. I'm gonna get 2 shovels because the shovels are just so. And I ran out of, yeah, you rabbit, whatever creature you are, you're not allowed. This is kind of weird living, like, in a thing, and getting more. Somewhere I actually need. It's kind of good. I got some 7, so I need to count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There we go. Guys, I didn't do the outline yet, but I do need to get some more trees like this. When I was like, oh yeah, this. So I don't know why in these trees. trees, they're just sideways, I don't know why. And the oak and the, I don't know what the oak and the birch is, yeah. And guys, pretty good for the first episode. Like, amazing for the first episode, actually. Guys, I will go. Not to yet. But I think that's llama, but I won't kill llama. If it spits at me, then yeah, it's a llama. It's a llama because it just bit at me. Sorry, babe, but I'm gonna kill it. I need some food. That's why I got 5 raw pork chop. I don't know why they speak like a sheep. It's weird. There's in this world, there's not that lots of oak, is there? I need oak wood, that's it. I need loads of oak wood. Like, no matter what, but I need oak wood. Guys, it's been 16 minutes, and I think I'm going to end this at 20. But guys, that first night was insane, just saying. Also, guys, I don't know why I'm being weird and just doing this. Because I am not. Just go into. Okay, that's got 15. Yes! Oak. Oh no, I thought that was oak. Guys, I can't find oak. I can't find oak. I'm sad because I can't find oak. Oh yes, oak. Thank you, oak. You're the first. I mean, the second tree I found with oak. Where's my map? I need my map. I'm gonna place the doors later, guys. But right now all I'm doing is I need to do the floors, and the floors can be oak. It just says not that much like oak wood. It's weird because it's basically this wood, a log, I don't know, whatever you call it, guys. About to make it I'm gonna place the doors. Guys, I think I'm gonna face like these two. So I need to act so I can mine things faster. But I also need these to be wood. I think I'm gonna cook the oak log. So get some of that. I know I got 16, guys, but that's okay. It's not enough, but it's still okay. I could find some more trees by using the map, guys. And I'm right over there where my thing is, and I'm gonna get my doors. I got raw mutton. I got 7, and I'm starving. And I need to. I really thought. Oh my god, that's actually really good.